Hello. Friday the 13th, Part 3, is a 1982 slasher film, and the third in the Friday the 13th franchise. Distributed by Paramount Pictures, it was made on a budget of $2.2 million, and took in over $30 million at the box office.